When I was an RA, there was this one night where I got a call from a girl and she said, I can't sleep because my neighbors are having a party. So I went up and knocked on her neighbor's door and I said, hey, are you all having a party? And from behind them, I heard someone yell, it's the RA, hide the alcohol. And I said, oh no, now I have to come into the room. And when I did, I saw a full beer pong table set up, and I said, were you all playing beer pong? And they looked me in the eye and said, no. And I said, are you sure about that? Because I'm staring at a beer pong table. And then I looked down and noticed that I was standing in a puddle of a mysterious sticky liquid, and I said, please tell me this is alcohol. And they said, we're not sure how to respond to that. And then I noticed the kid in the bed started throwing up. And I said, oh my goodness, this is gonna be a long night.